And this proclamation reads, whereas Texas has become an economic powerhouse due to the dedication of residents and businesses across our great state, creating a third of the net new private sector jobs in the United States over the past decade. This is in no small part due to Texas's low taxes, reasonable regulations, fair court system, and skilled workforce. And whereas the Lone Star State is teeming with innovation and thousands of Americans are planting their stakes here to take advantage of an environment that allows them to thrive professionally and personally. In many cases, the dreams of those pursuing their future in Texas have become reality with the guidance and expertise of their local Chamber of Commerce. And whereas in Texas, and the same is true for Comal County, these organizations contribute to a better future for the cities, towns, businesses, and residents as they serve by fostering job creation, encouraging education, supporting community development, and promoting a strong business infrastructure. Their mission of public service results in valuable community leadership. And whereas each year, a week in October is dedicated to celebrating the achievements of the more than 600 local chambers of commerce in Texas. In Comal County, we also take this time to recognize and show our support for our local community chambers of commerce. Now, therefore, be it resolved that the Comal County Commissioners Court hereby designates October 20th through the 24th, 2014 as Chamber of Commerce Week in Comal County and encourage all residents of Comal County to recognize the vital and constructive accomplishments of these organizations, which are crucial to the past, present, and future development of our great communities.
To approve the proclamation recognizing October 24th, 2014 as Chamber of Commerce Week in Comal County.
Second.
I have a motion by Commissioner Kennedy, a second by Commissioner Webb to approve the proclamation read under action agenda item number 5. Any discussion? All in favor, please raise your right hand. All opposed, same sign. Motion carries.